Shai Venkatraman spoke to Dr. Niranjan Hirandani, the head of the Dr. L.H. Hirandani Hospital in Mumbai.
Mr. Hirandani, as someone who heads one of Mumbai's biggest hospitals, how do you welcome this proposal really to involve private hospitals?
I think it's a great challenge. It's a kind of a war against H1N1 virus which has taken place. And I think it's a good thing that the government is getting prepared that in case this virus spreads more, how to contain this problem. So the Chief Minister has announced that he will welcome private participation of private hospitals subject to conditions which have been laid down by the central government. There are conditions of isolation, there are conditions of management of these patients, and also the medications will also be given through these approved hospitals. So I think it's a great thing that the vision of the government, the Chief Minister spent more than 5 hours taking views of private hospitals, of government, of central government agencies, and I think it was a very positive decision and thought-provoking.
But you know, treatment in government hospitals for medication screening is free. How will that work, say, vis-a-vis a private hospital? How will the rates be decided? How is that going to be worked out?
I don't think anybody discussed that. You know, I mean, the issues are how to fight this war against a disease. I don't think the question of who's charging and not charging has really come up. We don't even know how this is going to happen. But that's not the issue. Nobody's really bothered about that. I think the more issue is, how do we solve the problem?
Tubar.com.